News anchor Stella Inger is a news personality that's very familiar to a lot of boxing fans. She attends fights, she knows the sport, but now she got a new job. She's a morning anchor on 3 TV in Phoenix. I caught up with some familiar faces to hear what a day were Stella. Check it out.
What would you tell Stella Inger from Taboo?
Stella, I got a feeling that you're going to do a good job putting it down. Keep it moving.
What's up, Stella? How you doing?
So what would you tell Stella Inger if she's watching?
Stella, good job.
Oh, hell yeah. High five.
Boxing fans in Phoenix.
And Phoenix, hey, you got a good reporter on your hand now. Everybody up there, she's a great reporter.
Stella Inger from Kelly Pavlik, best luck, best wishes, and congratulations on the job.
Boxing fans in Phoenix, what would you tell them about Stella Inger and her skills as an anchor, reporter?
You know what, she's a great person, very humble. She, right from the bat, she talked to me real cool. It's nothing like she's stuck up, nothing like that. She's very humble, she's a great person, keeps the conversation going no matter what. She's interested in everything, you talk to her about. So she got personality for the TV show, for the news. So, watch her. It's going to be, she's different. So, you'll like her.
Congratulations, Stella. You deserve it. You deserve it. I wish you nothing but the best.
Hey, keep watching, keep following boxing and sports, that's a great thing. And it keeps us united in a way. So any type of sports, it's great to watch.
And it's good to have a news anchor that loves boxing.
Exactly, because that's one thing that doesn't really get exposed as much. And I think boxing needs to get exposed more and more.
So there you have it, boxing fans in Phoenix. You can wake up every morning watching Stella Inger on 3 TV. For ESPNReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekpak reporting.